I lost a couple pounds, man. But it's one of those things, we got to be prepared for whatever, man. After this cold winter, I take this any day. After all that snow, for sure. I take this all day.
Next thing we tell them is make sure that they iced up. Make sure they're mentally preparing for this game, that it's going to be a tough game from the first quarter to the fourth quarter with this team.
When you look at the forecast, and it's 34, is there a conscious effort that has to be made to take care of your players during practice?
Yeah, well, we try to do those type things. It's just because right now this is the first sign of a real summer, and those guys are getting used to it, and the gravel is getting a little hot on them or whatever, the tar. Just got to keep those systems pumped, ready to go. You should all take a shot at Ivan right now. Look at him. He's working hard. So Ivan does a good job.
I guess I know you were a little dressed up last year when it's cold. Is this something you look forward to, this hot weather?
Oh, yeah, I love the hot weather. I like it when it's cold, too. The defense don't want to tackle you when it's cold, so that makes you just want to run a little bit harder. But when it's hot, they get worn out a little bit faster. Like kind of like last week, you could kind of tell in the eyes that the defensive line was kind of tired from the beginning.
You obviously, when you're as a running back, you take a lot of beating, I guess. When it's this hot, how do you kind of stay hydrated and keep going?
I usually have a bottle set aside for myself that has different things inside of it that I drink to keep me hydrated and whatnot.
Okay, Brendon, obviously I'm sure you've noticed that it's gotten a little hot the last few days as some of the bigger guys on the team. How does the offensive line handle this weather?
We just got to push through it. I mean, you know, anytime you're playing a game on game day, you can't control what the weather is, and you can't expect any excuses or anybody to be going easy because of the weather. So, I mean, it is what it is. We got to battle through it, and it's less than ideal for us, but, you know, nothing we can do about it, so we'll press on.
Do you see the struggles from the defensive line, too, when it gets this hot out?
Yeah, I mean, usually all the big boys don't play their best. I mean, some of the guys from the deep south might be a little better acclimatized to it. But, you know, I prefer late November when it's minus 20 than this real hot stuff.